When you look at the stars and the galaxy, you feel that you're not just from any particular piece of land, but from the solar system. By Kalpana Chawla. India is celebrating its maiden National Space Day on 23rd August 2024. Do you know the significance of National Space Day? On 23 August 2023, the Indian Space Research Organization reached a significant milestone by successfully landing Chandrayaan 3's lander and rover on the moon. With this achievement, India became the fourth country to land on the moon and first to land near the lunar southern polar region. To commemorate this achievement, every year, August 23rd has been declared as National Space Day by the Government of India. On the first National Space Day, that is August 23, 2024, the theme selected is Touching Lives While Touching the Moon, India's Space Saga. The theme highlights the significant impact of space exploration on society and technology. The Department of Space will be conducting extensive celebrations across the country. The Government of India has launched a month-long campaign to showcase the achievement of India's space missions and to inspire the youth. ISRO's commitment to space science is inseparable from its commitment to society. Therefore, National Space Day celebration promotes general awareness about space programs to the public, especially youth and the children. The outcome of this historic event will benefit the mankind in the years to come. To commemorate the historic landing of Chandrayaan 3 on the moon, National Space Day, NSPD, will be celebrated every year on August 23. Thank you.